many people know I've got a new album out? This is a song from it, and it's called Always Be Mine.